abe glory olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la siri e wa bi mo fi sako igbala olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o
Allahun alagbara nla
God most powerful
eyin ni ko selo miran
you are the one you change it not
ani eyin ni
you are the one
gbogbo ipa ati agbara
all power and might
emi awon woli
spirit of the prophets
agbara israeli
power in Israel
bi beni wi pe
my bible tells me
ina lati enu re wa
fire from his mouth
onjo warun
consume them
ani ohun re
his voice
o faigi kedari ya
tell the tree of kedar
tani ngbo mi to gbagbo
who is under my voice are you bi
woli ni mo soro
as a prophet I speak
ni oruko jesu
in the name of Jesus
you call me a one by
come against evil man
in
your body system
power
in the blood of Jesus
amen your
back is wide
open.
I don't know
don't you wear
as many backs you have taken I don't know
the reader you thought
the journey you have embarked on
say
on that
man
you are about the long time
no solution
but no solution to it
any Torah minister
God has sent me
to your diet, Jerry.
As soon as it's blood.
Wait, tutu.
For sacrifice.
That's the one me I want back.
The way evil man.
Emi o ma.
I don't know.
You want me.
The man.
Tim belara re.
In your body.
Sheti koi lani.
Is it a dress?
Se ma goke ni.
Don't go on.
Se ma sa se yori ni.
Don't be successful.
Se ma jenya ni.
Don't become great.
Sami agbana ni.
Is it evil man?
I want to go back.
Who does believe?
Be oluwa tim be.
As the Lord lives.
Tia mi re wa.
And spirit.
Ni wa ju oluwa.
Don't
go. And the tia mi duwa.
Standing.
Papa,
you
want me?
Yeah.
In
this man.
Yeah,
fire.
Yes.
In Jesus' precious name.
Oruko mi oyipada. Apostle yin na ni Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba. Lati your seed of the Golden Church, land of reality. Sebi Oba bus stop. Baremu Idiobi, airport area, ni Ilu Ibadan.
Olorun Apostle SMO Mustafa Ipe do si se lowo lowo sebi oba o sebi oba o kaye ti pase mi pe oga sebi oba olorun o
bayi ile oluwa wi yato sogbon atinuda anu lekan si
operation take it by force
iru ogbon ma so to meti titi oluwa lawon olodumare lo pa lase bu apostle dr smo mustafa
baba sebi oba
leyin awe ati adua ala adota ojo pe ki sojo tesi waju ninu ilu ogbon ma so
se wa ri to su yi
olojo meta ni pelu adua to ninanu ti ogbon si ma se ti bi o ma tu
bere lati ojo wednesday ojo kewa
thursday ojo kokela
titi di ojo friday
ojo kejila ninu osu keta yi ni
ninu anglican grammar school to wa ni ogbomaso ilorin road
starlight junction beside nnpc akala
ni dede ago merin role lojojumo
gbogbo eyin to gbomaso atagbegbe re
ilorin ejigbo ede saki oyo isain ofa ajase
eni gbo so fe ni ti ogbo ani jesu christ olugbala so pe
o nfe faye wa dara ire
pe gbogbo isoro re to jesu wa
o si ni wa bakan na mo
sa ti mu igbagbo de dani to ba ti nbo
o da mi loju pe
iwo gaga le ri kan
God of life and power.
Anything of this agbara
the word I says my backbone.
I share me.
My authority.
If it in me.
My trust.
Ibi so agbara mi
the source of my power
abo mi
my protector
Jesu eyin ni
Jesus you are the one
eyin ni agbara mi
you are my source of power
eyin ni bi sadi mi
you are my shelter
iwo gbodo ko
I must not neglect
ise ti eran mi
the work you have sent me
ani iwo gbodo ko
I must not refuse
ise ti eran mi
the work you have sent me
Egbo mi.
Listen to me.
Eni to ran mi nise.
The one that sent me.
Ore mi si oni.
He sent me to you.
Iwo ni ko gbagbo.
You just believe.
Ni asale ye.
Right.
Mo kede bayi.
I announce.
Gbogbo agbara mi.
Every evil mark.
Ani ami awon agba.
Mark of the elders.
Kodja ojo soju kan.
That delayed you in response.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Oya epa are.
Be wiped off.
Ebina.
Catch fire.
Bomidada.
Listen to me.
So in tampeniame.
What we call mark.
Amekawa.
There is a mark.
Tampeniame dani.
That God and mark that can identify you.
Kela fiman dani ya.
How are you recognized?
What so can you just see?
I told you what some time ago.
Ani awolopa.
The policeman.
Fiman duosi junction.
That stay by junction.
What say? What they so funny kabo?
He saw someone that.
He won't draw.
You wait.
As he draw.
And he will wait.
One room for me na pe.
There are some people that. You come,
I see my boy,
and they will come.
A buckle of day,
why?
See, I want you to see.
They listen to them.
I want to want it.
So, this way,
I see a parrot
and the symbol of the policeman.
Do my dear,
you know the reason why? There's a mark that you see
the
in the bike of the policeman. It's what they expect.
I mean, money.
The mark of
the policeman.
Many people,
when they are made,
they know they have this mark of identification. Mark of identification.
What can work? There
are some people. Look at it truly. Don't have mercy on him. There's a mark. Yourself. In them is
this.
Journey with him for a while. And disappoint him. That is one mark. There's some. The mark in their body. Is that. The mark of
hatred.
They just hate you for no reason. Maybe you have done what is good. They will not see.
One
does that is not good. They would make the
I won't come where it's the last time.
These things are not ordinary.
I mean,
they are marks.
Oh, one,
they are hands.
I
some people put it there. Don't forget that.
I mean,
there are different marks in this life. It's running in the wrong
way.
That happened to invest salary.
Oh,
you know the reason why? The mark of
effort.
He saw it.
Then call.
And was writing it. Writing it. On the wall. And he said,
Many.
Why?
Oh, yeah,
he saw the man.
What did Dalu do?
And the man was
on the pipe.
Listen to me.
Me, mommy, think better.
I didn't mark your body.
You want to go back?
You just believe. I
dip
my mind in the blood of Jesus. I say in the name of the Lord.
You
will mark your body. Wipe off. Do you know that? Everything.
No one need to
ask meaning.
I want me team better than when
they mark in people's body.
It too my one
day at different minutes to
him.
There's a female.
Oh, what your doctor
himself and a youth male.
What the new reality?
They met on a journey.
Ah, fair.
You go to marry each other or not?
What the journey at them?
And they had an agreement.
We are more fair
that they will get married together.
Super.
But
oh my baby,
this woman.
Oh, she said
is working.
I see the book.
And he has a lot of things.
You are
and the man has no job. When they were in the in that journey, and the help of this woman, this man rose up after 3.5 years. The impact of the journey, the man said, it's no more interested. And the woman wept so much that what I've suffered for and disappointed me. That one passed by, he got another one, and the impact of
the journey.
And the same thing was, did he have anything? Then after 2 years, they met together. His waist was
broken.
When it was open
for
his, when it got there, people brought him down.
Say,
do you have wisdom? If you are
knowledgeable
now, what you are going to do here is that you will try, get a woman, use as a wife, once used as a wife, then you have the stage, that's
sitting,
then you are free. The third day, call his wife in Lagos, that please don't be annoyed. What you have
extended
to, my head and my creator will help you to as well. And you meet your
then
the solution here. We cannot marry again.
Each
tell wife again.
That
I don't even want to have a
husband
again. I don't want to marry again. Disappointed now. Look at the years. Calculate the years. With 1 year before. And this was going over this. Month over month. Once some time. Met another man again. This one has a good job. And they are back on the journey. And they
got the
they were happy. They printed the invitation.
I'm
ready. It's about coming.
But
suddenly,
then
you were up.
Aburi awoka dide.
They go watch the wife. Rose up.
Aburi awoka dide.
Did you go watch the husband?
Aburi awoye.
Did you go watch?
Oma benene.
Is a female.
Only laye laye.
Say no.
Only wo no fera.
That you cannot marry.
Ola wanjo lo si school.
That we went to school together.
Ola oma kuni ton fete.
I know who you're going to marry.
Ola mani ajo tu wanjo.
And I know the journey they are together.
Only wo fera.
That they cannot marry.
Only ko le loyo.
That she will not conceive.
Only ko sheshe.
That is not possible.
Only ko loyo.
That she will not conceive. And that she will not conceive. But she was lying. And she embarked on a journey and destroyed the journey. And the woman started crying. On this, took her to prayer ground. When she got to prayer ground, the prayer was over prayers.
There
was still of prayers. There was still of prayers. The president came out that there is a mark in her. What is the mark? It's not the mark written on our body. They put it to her food and they give it to her to eat. And we have to pray. And she fasted for 7 days. After 7 days, when she passed out feces, she passed out snake, a whole snake. By herself, she said that the snake goes out. Listen, everybody. I don't know what the Lord has done to your life. As a mark to you. In the name of Jesus. Fire will send it out. Listen. You have to be free. You have to be delivered. You have to be delivered. You have to be delivered. How will you be delivered? Everything has a solution. There's a man. He has riches. He has
favor.
He's powerful. He has all. What is the mark in his body? What is that mark? Evil mark. The mark in him. There's no way they get to. No, this way they get to. They had money. They travel out. But there was no solution. But one day, a day of reckoning, he met someone. That woman came from Israel. From Syria. He's a man. Naman is his name. A warrior. Very powerful. He lived in the wilderness because he was
helpless.
No way out.
The Lord told him that
he will meet the prophet. If you want a place to be sent to, prophet of God, you will meet. He said, I've brought it around. There's no way I'm not going to. But the prophet of God exists. The prophet of God exists.
You
get to the prophet. And this prophet, if you see him, you do not know that God is using him. When you get there, your battle is conquered.
There.
His thought was that because of his riches, if we respect the prophet that God is using sometimes,
he
will not respect people.
They
would
bother
to give. He's not pride.
He
is threatening their life.
Please,
yes,
and
send authority out. Today, the path to contend with him, it will go down.
The solution
came in when he respected to the man of God. Look at him. What I am in King.
Kings,
chapter 5, verse 14. Read for me. What is there?
Yes.
Nigba no ni osokale.
Osokale.
Osi tere boy no Jordan ni nigba me.
Ojade o inu odo Jordan lo gun aye
ma se. Battle will conquer.
Bene.
Yes.
What ti ara re bo mi nigba me
je. Himself into the water several times.
Get oro wuli Olorun
ala. As the word of prophet has said. When he bowed
down.
What happened?
E ka we sita.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí
ọ̀rọ̀ ènìyàn Ọlọ́run.
Ẹran rẹ̀ sì tún padà bọ̀ gẹ́gẹ́ bí ẹran ọmọ kékeré.
Lójú ẹsẹ̀ ni. Lójú ẹsẹ̀ ni. Tó bá yẹ kó lu aló sọ̀rọ̀ fún òní. Tí wò ní ìbá tẹ̀lé. Ẹ gbọ́ mi dáadáa. Ẹ gbọ́ mi dáadáa. Tó lu abá wí ni o.
If God says,
Olúwa ló máa sọ̀rọ̀.
God will speak.
Nípa tó lu abá sọ̀rọ̀.
When God speaks,
òní àgbé
ìgbésẹ̀.
Ó ń ṣe wípé.
It's not that.
Òní àkàyèdè sọ fún ọ pé.
Prophet just tell you that.
Ṣé báyìí
do this, do this. No.
Ó ń sọ̀rọ̀.
He speaks.
Nípa báyìí Olúwa wí.
Just as the Lord. Hear the voice of God.
Ẹ gbọ́ mi.
Hear me.
Gbogbo ẹni bá gbàgbọ́.
As made that believes.
Mo kéde sáyé.
I announce your life.
Ní orúkọ Olúwa.
In the name of Jesus.
Tó dáyé àti
ọ̀run. That great everything that
I sọ fún ọ pé.
I tell you that.
Àmì àwọn àgbà.
Even ba.
In bẹni ara rẹ.
In your body.
Ní orúkọ Jésù.
In the name of Jesus.
Bayako parẹ́.
Wipe off.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ìgbà.
Many times.
O ní àbẹ̀rẹ̀ kan
lọ́wọ́. Prophet will ask you something.
O ma bẹ̀rẹ̀ ni.
He will ask you.
O ma bẹ̀rẹ̀ ni.
He will ask you.
Ẹ gbọ́ mi dáadáa.
Listen very well.
Mo ní ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ èèyàn.
Some people.
Wọ́n bẹ́ẹ̀. themselves.
By themselves, they will say,
that
is body.
Body what? Why the body?
The body exists. But there's no engine. What took away your engine? Who took away your engine? Why is the engine not working?
No solution.
In this solution,
the
engine must work. The back must lay. What happened? Let's look at this
course.
I am second king. Chapter 2. Verse 20. Read for that. There was a problem.
The
land was in prayer. Their life was manifesting. God
prayed.
Son of God. By the prophets.
Start
to be a conqueror. You have seen.
The
man of God is in your life. Before this reason. What shall we do?
They
asked him.
Go to 20. Chapter 2.
Second Peter chapter 2. What did we see?
Oh, see, we pray.
If you want the widow now to become great,
you
want to stand ordinary.
That
you want to be great.
I
want this to flow.
Adonai.
Go take a shot in the salt. I'll read for that.
Yes.
Si fi yo sinu re.
Fi yo sinu e.
O si mu to wa. O si jale lo si bi orisun mi na.
O le lo orisun, a orisun re gaga go nilo. O nlo ati sebe. O nlo ati debe.
You get there.
O nlo si orisun
mi. You went to the source.
Yes.
O si da yo na si be.
O si da yo na si be.
O si wi pe.
O si wi pe.
Bayi ni Oluwa wi.
E gba kilo wi.
Bayi ni Oluwa wi.
Oluwa ni.
That is God.
Ti wo ba to fe pe. Bayi ni Oluwa Lord.
Awon omo ko wi.
Listen
very well. The word was to come.
Yes. I decree
in the name of
God,
Son,
Holy
Spirit,
wipe off.
This is step. Listen very well. I hear the voice of God.
No, just Sunday.
On Sunday.
Name just here. Where here? Do another God.
When the prayer of 50 days ended,
when you are bara,
it was powerful.
I want better than me.
What of God is my life?
What better one? But why?
Everybody were trembled because of the hand of God.
I think me a bara.
And the shaking of His power. And I hear the voice.
What's it for me?
And it says that
run share me.
My servant,
feel your love winning ya.
Put salt in the hands of people.
Feel your love winning ya.
Put salt in the hands of people.
On Wednesday
morning,
beg and get out
of show. All we're gonna do,
wow,
look, it's left to you.
Because
I'm gonna take something from you. I want to take it back.
I want
to take away evil man. It's left to you. You will not put together. I'm gonna meet come Monday. Some 7 o'clock, we'll be there.
That's
gonna be powerful. Meeting of power to bring us again. We will finish
the program.
Because of the program that is in the Goma
Shop.
For this reason, we must meet tomorrow. Let's meet and pray because prayers are answered not by might. It will pay me if you tarry up and if you don't come,
it will
pay you get to your hands. God says, don't take any money on their hands. I want to manifest myself. I want to show my manifestation. I am the Lord. I change it now. Ask yes to hear. Let him hear what is going to say to the church. Those are still on Facebook saying, how are we going to do
that?
This is how you're going to do it. Wherever you are, what are you going to do
that?
Go get started of salt that is in your head. Mix with us. It would fail. In that meeting, power to win as a king. It will be powerful. Listen to me. As the Lord lives and is willing. Before God, that are standing, the person that stood beside you, that says, where will you go? That how will you go? In the name of Jesus, the path goes down. Go 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 down. In the name of the Lord, every power that disappoints, power of disappointment, power that doesn't have to go, in the name of Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
ẹwà ẹlẹdùmarè ó ṣe ilẹkùn ìrìn àjò mímọ lọ sí jerusalem ti ṣí ẹwà ẹjẹ àjọ ṣe bí ọba.
Oya ẹja lọ, oya ẹja lọ, ọmọ lẹ́yìn Jésù, oya.
Oya ẹja lọ sí Jerusalem pẹ̀lú You Fit Fly, ọmọ lẹ́yìn Jésù, oya.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni ìrìn àjò mímọ lọ sí Jerusalem pẹ̀lú apostle Dr. S.M.O. Mustafa J.P. Baba Ṣebí Ọba You Fit Fly lóní kẹ má jẹ́ kí àǹfààní eléyìí ó bọ́ sọnù lọ́wọ́ yín láti Thursday ogúnjọ́ oṣù karùn-ún títí di Friday ọjọ́ kejìlélọ́gbọ̀n oṣù karùn-ún ọdún 2021 la fi máa wà ní Jerusalem pẹ̀lú Baba Ṣebí Ọba kòró dá wa dúró mọ́ Jerusalem ó ti yá. Hurry now to You Fit Fly office and register for the special pilgrimage to Jerusalem with apostle Dr. S.M.O. Mustafa J.P. Baba Ṣebí Ọba at block 8 Plot 15, Oluyole Mena State, Ring Road, Ibadan. For inquiries, please call 0803-068-1337 or 0803-696-5678. Website, youfitfly.com. Ma boka do shebi oba, ni Jerusalem utote yi. You Fit Fly says, stay safe.
Kilo jasi,
ni jo wan wan o mi be side omo bi ni ta jo ngbele mo sa dele mo ba bere re mo ba ni a ko mo gba ni lo ba npe kilo de lo ba sa ti be se bi bi pe nkan kan mo sa mu omi be sada lo ba pe mi lo ba ni grandma o lori hun o ni se bayi o ni se bayi mo ba mu omi be sada ti mo ra ni jo na mo ba gbe mo ba yanu re mo lo ya mu mo ba bu si lori lati wakati olodun sa gba gbogbo ogo di ope mi ni e o ko olodun ba nka ji yoku nle ko gba gbogbo ogo lori
kilo jasi
fun gbogbo eda to ngbo mi.
I pray for all creatures this evening.
Ami kami eyo.
Any sign.
Ki satani le se si olara.
Laid on your body.
Jesus ko pare.
The Lord is going to wipe it
off. Loruko Jesus ko pare
be. Jesus name to wipe it off.
Ami ti satani le se si olara
jo. Satan have played on you on the midnight.
Loruko Jesus.
Jesus name.
Jesus ni mo pe.
I call Jesus.
Oya ko ma pare be.
Wipe it off.
Oya ko pare.
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 Wipe it off.
O ti ri be.
It is sure.
Jesus Christ,
in
wa.
Jesus' name, I
pray. Esala pariwo. Oluwa o. Ami kami.
Eto
u ki satani le se.
Lago
jo oru.
Si
mi lara.
On my body.
So mi lara.
So
pa mi lara.
Eje
Jesus ba pare.
Esala
twa.
Oto Jesus. Oto Jesus. Oto Jesus. E mi mi ma o.
Oya lo jade to ba le rami meje se pelu ifosoke
mo gbadura fun gbogbo eda to gbagbo to de gba mi lowo lowo ibi kimi to wu ko wa to gba mi korira ami ti o je ko ra lanu oruko jesu eje jesu ko pare
amen oruko jesu
agbara ti mo ni do ti ma fi bori ota mi ide
olorun alagbara
god most powerful
and to le se on gbogbo
God can do all things
agbe yiga
we lift you high
tori pe agbara yin po
because your power is much
oluwa
lord
mo luwe ninu ejere
in your blood
mo wa soro jade
and I speak out your word
gbogbo ene ba gbagbo
as many that believes
bi o ti fi ahan re bere
as use your tongue to
be ni mo fo bayi pe
I tell you this
eje jesu
the blood of jesus
owo e omo loruko
jesu
amu ame bi kuro
evil mark is wiped off
ami awon agba mu kuro
evil mark is wiped
off jesu wo so
jesus is
omo lara da
make you whole.
Jesus wonu aye re.
Jesus entered into your life.
Re de tu aye
re se. A
tu ona re se. Wa de se bi oba.
Loruko
Oluwa. Odun
2021.
Odun aye lo ma je fun.
Wa
de ri anugba. Jesus Oluwa wa.
Jesus mighty name.
Loruko Jesus wa ri anugba. Kono ba si le.
Write down his numbers.
Fun e be adura.
For prayer request.
070-4178-0219. Send the message as relay. 080-820-88-88-8 bole kan si 080-820-88-88-8 loruko Jesu oro re adayo
your case will be settled
sori eyi ti olohun lo fun sey
as many God is using for this ministry
ti eran seran sey lowo
helping this ministry
olohun iran lowo
God of help
you ma ara aye re lowo
will help your life
eyi te je ki program yi o duro
allow this program to stop
loruko Jesu
in the name of Jesus
you go rene
your glory
mo se n jade bo yi o
coming forth
ko ni duro loruko Jesu
just stand still
wa ri anugba
you obtain mercy
eyi te fe se
as many I want to do
ti sagbara
for there's no power
olohun anu
my God of mercy
o ma gbe anu ide saye yi
raise mercy for
wa de ri anugba
you obtain mercy
wa de se bi oba
Tolo
ba fi si olokan.
You go listen your heart.
Ati se un ko.
To do anything.
Eko number is there.
This number.
3032670285. Mustafa Solomon Moses lo ma gbe jade ni First Bank. Loruko Oluwa wa ri anugba.
You will obtain mercy in Jesus name.
Mo gbagbe o.
Don't forget.
Ipade pataki.
Important program.
Ipade ola.
Tomorrow.
Ipade agbara lati se.
Power to win as a king.
Mo gbagbe pe.
Don't forget that.
Ninu awe ati adura.
In the fasting
and 90 days.
90 days.
Ya bere yi.
That we started.
Akoko program se bi oba to ma waye niyan.
That will come.
Oluwa de pase.
And God ordained.
Ise la. Nke kan beta agba lowo re.
Something story for you.
Oluwa fe da pada.
God wants to return.
Ayo ne gba yo lowo re.
And the Lord ought to be your son.
Oluwa.
In the name of Jesus.
Pe.
Say,
your
joy, your glory,
ati ibukun re,
and your blessings,
and we have stood in your time,
we shall be restored. Do you know that?
Bible
is so complete.
Oh,
hear what it says. When God called his throne of Zion, they were like David and
Jesus.
What he wants to do
for
you, if it's restored, you will be like dream, and you'll be exalted. I'll be prepared. Let's meet tomorrow.
We
shall be with you.
Your
symbol of it I sanctified in the name of the Lord. God sanctifies
you. Your power will be great.
Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
With great faith,
we say, Amen.